Art history with Josie. Artist Klaus Oldenburg died last month. He is known for being an absurdist sculptor who created sculptures of giant fries, electrical outlets, ice cream, quite epic, and the famous spoon and cherry at the Walker Museum in Minneapolis. The spoon and cherry is one of the first images that pop up if you search for Minneapolis in Google, so it has been an iconic image for my city. What does it mean? Oldenburg says, "I am for art that embroils itself with the everyday crap and still comes out on top. I am for art that takes its form from the lines of life itself, that twists and extends and accumulates and spits and rips and is heavy and coarse and blunt and sweet and as stupid as life itself." R.I.P. Mr. Oldenburg.